No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound to the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you are looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes. The wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no towers.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now, all the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open.
Sorry about that interruption.
See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower disappearing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery. This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black light go away?
With the captured light of Alfheim, yes.
The server said it was interrupted, so it stopped the broadcast. But we're back into it. And now we're in Alfheim.
Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
Well, that's just great. We needed her.
She's not dead. Is she?
Not likely.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? That stuff's strong. Go! Inside that net? I think you killed it.
Look up there.
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Here. Boy. What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the water. I don't get it. Both sides need it. Why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the white ones.
It is war. The end of one. The rope once lost.
I'm probably gonna throw all three of them.
Follow me.
Since the elves were always fighting over the white, they kept them isolated.
Hmm.
Huh?
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, this one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices! You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
I felt... evil.
Try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Temple.
It's sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but...
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is up. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Sad the elves can't work things out. I'll find such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
Oh, we will finish that later.
Father, the pillars and ring form an elvish rune.
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices. Less angry. We're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
I never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Neither.
What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found!
Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard. It was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard. Mother.
That is not possible.
And I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Oh!
stay away from those cages.
I wonder why they're locked up.
Be ready.
What? Side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out. She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Oh!
Strong boy! Fight!
Here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore.
Know what to do here. It's probably right in front of my face. Like this.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
How do I get down?
Watch our backs, boy.
Never get used to walking in solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello? I don't get it. I even have a door. Hello?
Come, we will find another way in.
And with that, I'm gonna save and end the stream. Thanks for watching. I'll talk to you later.